More than 24 hours later, people in Arvin still need to boil their water. There was a mechanical failure at two active wells used by the Arvin Community Services District. That dropped water pressure in the district's water system. The district says anyone living in the affected area should use boiled or bottled water for drinking, cooking, and brushing teeth. They're also asking you to use less water than usual while they fix the issue.